Hey there, this is Marissa with Marissa Moments. So I just did a video about stop caring, right? Watch it, don't watch it, doesn't matter. Anyway, so true story. Man, let me tell you how much I've cared, right? Like all of the decisions that I've made, all of the choices, that's saying the same thing, but hopefully you're picking up what I'm putting down. I have second-guessed myself tooth and nail and at every single turn. And I mean, I've done it up until fairly recently, right? And that is not a good feeling to have, right? Because it's almost like you just don't trust yourself, right? And it's just very uncomfortable. It's just not a good space to be in. That overthinking space where you lose sleep and you worry more about someone else that has essentially caused trauma in your life and affected you and impacted you, maybe in a negative way. You care more about them than you do yourself. Now, this is me telling you my truth, but it's also your truth because that's why you're here, right? The thing of it is that it takes a while to get beyond that. And it's okay. Don't beat yourself up over the fact that you still care. That's just who you are. That's how you've been programmed to be. The thing of it is, as you continue on this journey, honestly, you're going to care less and less, and not in a negative way. I have to keep reiterating that because this isn't about giving zero fucks. Ooh, I just said it. Okay, anyway, maybe I'll bleep it out. I probably won't. We're all grown here. Anyway, it's not about giving zero F's. It's about caring more about yourself and being so hyper-focused on the direction in which you feel your life should be going that it basically drowns out the feeling of being worthless in comparison to everyone else. Oof. And that's what it is. The reason why we care so much about what other people think about us and all of those things is because we put everyone else's worth far above that of our own. And so as we go through this healing journey, it's not specifically that we give zero F's. It's not that we necessarily stop caring. It's just that's an easy way to translate it. It's that we put ourselves up on a higher pedestal and we start caring about ourselves enough to no longer put salt behind everyone else's words in relation to us. Step into your divinity.